In the 1980s in Rotherham, a serial sex offender was on the loose.
He was a respectable, well-liked and extremely hard-working man.
Crime writing legend Peter James explores the bizarre case of the Rotherham Shoe Rapist.
And the third door they knocked on, they got lucky.
Written in Blood, Sunday on CBS Reality.